new spot. I am surrounded by more leaves. So if you're living in a country where you don't have leaves, I will give you leaves. Look at that, how cute. Today, we are using this baby, and I feel that this is going to be some kind of extended message from the message that we got yesterday, which was so beautiful. The clouds are still dark, but we're going for it. It's interesting because there's some cars that are on the other, like they are turned around, and I pay attention to the wolf. So a lot of you guys have Wolfsburg guides, just really helping you to activate your crown chakra, I feel. Excuse the wind. The wind is blowing in the new. The wind is opening up new doors. Pay attention to the color blue today, I heard. Okay. Color blue. Crown chakra. Let's see what the message is today. I do love that autumn is, you know, so much here. Thea of Venus. Well, more love signs. The wind is really blowing something in, I'm telling you. So let's see what the message is for you today. Attune yourself to higher consciousness by choosing to access the purest frequencies of love within. Acknowledge lower frequencies such as judgment, fear, doubt, shame when they arise within or around you, but do not give them a foothold in your heart. I feel this message, especially for you guys who saw yesterday's reading, I was like, I don't think I deserve that, or I don't think I'm ready for that. I don't think the message is for me. That is a confirmation now for you that this message, that message, was for you. You are ready. You are ready for higher understanding, to see things in a new way, a more positive light. Allow your inner knowledge to guide you on a unique, beautiful, and highly spiritual path. Venus is our morning and evening star. The stellar goddess and guardian of transitional awareness and higher consciousness of the heart. She is the way shower of light and fifth dimensional reality. Yeah. I really feel that we have been guided to call upon, yeah, Thea of Venus. We are being called to call in this love energy, whatever it means for you. How can I put this? Whatever. What is it I'm trying to say? No matter. Yeah. No matter how much you've been hurt in the past. By whom, by what, no matter how many failures, how many breakdowns, how tired you have been, how much you have cried, it's not stopping you from manifesting your dreams and desires anymore. No. It's not. There is a reason why you're on this planet, and there is a reason why you have your ideas. Because the world is supposed to see it. Think about it. What if the one thing that you're trying to manifest or create, put out there, is the one thing that's actually going to help someone else? And then this wildfire will start, you know, then that person will help someone else, and then, you know, so on. The more we activate our lights, the more that light can be activated, you know, throughout the rest of the planet. The more people are being activated with this light, and that's goddamn powerful and beautiful, and you're being rewarded for actually just turning on your light. The wind confirms. The wind always confirms. And look at all these leaves. I don't know why I'm so fascinated about the leaves, but I am. Am I the only one who is? The color, I mean, I love the green color in the summer, but I also love the change that is happening when the trees threat? No, that's not the right word. Show off their leaves. Yeah, I love that. And with that, I think that I should sign off. Go inside before it really starts pouring down. And leave you with the thoughts of today. Tap into this energy and you will be rewarded. With that, I will see you guys tomorrow. I can see it in your eyes.